guys, I'm Rachel from Shruti Pots. Today I'm going to do a review on Balenciaga Triple S. They also with like, it's like rainbow. Now let's do unboxing. This is the traditional Balenciaga box in gray color. And this is Balenciaga brochure booklet. This is dust bag with Balenciaga printed here. Even the dust bag, I like it very much. Not even say the shoes. And this is extra shoelaces. Wrapping paper like this. And now it's the shoes here. So many paper inside here. Now let's take one sew and check. For the upper, we can see these green shoelaces with black dotted. And the upper is more like black white color with your size printed embroidery here. This 38. And Balenciaga embroidery logo here. The upper is quite common like previous Triple S. Same pattern, no difference. And for this material in the quarter parts, it touches very smooth and but textured. The most fabulous part is in the outsole. It applies unique technology to make it, and it's different from previous air sole. You can see there are many bubbles inside here, regular bubbles, and also pillar inside here. And the overall color combination is just exciting. This is black padding. I like it a lot. All colors combined here make it a great shoe. And this is the heel. The pink color, blue color, yellow, purple, blue, green looks quite elegant. Let's check the other one. This is the tag, Balenciaga Triple S. Same shoes as the right fit. So, do you like this? This is very nice shoe, a very good gift to your girlfriend or your wife. Very nice color. And the quality is very good. For the outsole, we have spent 200,000 RMB only on the mold, and we apply very top material to make it, so the quality is just unique, the best one. Now let's have a overall view. Okay, so that is all for today. If you like my video, please subscribe and give me a thumb up. Thank you.